My name's Antony Pearce. I farm in Buckinghamshire. It's a joint venture. We cover about 3,500 acres. The trial is in Crusoe. It's relatively low pressure to begin with. When the rain started, there was a bit of septoria coming through at the end. Certainly in a weak crop, exposure to PGRs, if there were any growth regulators used during our high stress periods, the crops definitely suffered stress at that point. But subsequently, I think it's been a relatively benign growing season on heavy soils where they haven't been limited by moisture. Our yield limiting factor is our soil and weather conditions rather than chemical application, and therefore I tend to go with a cheap and cheerful program. I'm interested in comparing it to a BASF sort of belt and braces application program. I work with a neighbour to run a joint venture here, and I also run a joint venture in the Cotswolds. So, and I'm chairman of the joint venture farming group where we benchmark costs between joint ventures. So overall, the collaboration is what I'm interested in.
BASF. We create chemistry.